If it weren't for weather satellites, we wouldn't know much about the hurricanes that can head right for us. The next one launches from Pad 41 right here at the Cape. But it's hard to keep up with the need.
And liftoff of the Delta 4.
It's from satellites that we get the best idea of where a hurricane will go. Just look at Hurricane Irene gathering strength and churning ominously close to Florida. The newest satellites give us a much better look into the storm.
So then we can see not just what has happened, but really while it's happening, while the eye is swirling, while the convection is forming.
It's the satellites that feed the computer models. Without that, our models could not accurately predict where a storm is going.
The idea is you can't very well predict what's going to happen in the atmosphere if you don't have a good idea what's happening right now.
Recent breakdowns in this satellite system are a real concern, but backups are in place and so far forecasting is unaffected.
Zero and liftoff.
A second kind of satellite launched from California produces an even higher resolution look at hurricanes. The last one of these was launched in 2011 and was designed to last 3 years, but the next one won't launch until 2017. The gap in satellite coverage could erode our ability to predict hurricanes. The only hope is that the current satellite lasts twice as long as designed. At the Cape, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.